I watched Jensen grow into a wonderful, beautiful person. And though I only recently met Yancey, I don't think I've ever seen him when he hadn't had a smile on his face. And he has a giant smile right now, watching his two beautiful daughters and then his bride-to-be walk down the aisle.
Jensen, I can't believe the day we have been waiting for is finally here. The past three, almost 4 years, have been the best years of my life. From first falling in love with you and Hudson, then becoming a father to Hudson and Hayden, I love every single thing about you. I love how you challenge me daily to be a better person, father, and partner. As we take this next step in our lives, I promise to always take care of you and our girls over everything. I promise to never give up on us, and I promise to walk through life with you, hand in hand, as your biggest fan, shoulder to lean on, and your best friend. Through thick and thin, I'm ready to take on this life with you and our girls. I can't wait to see you walk down the aisle. I love you so much. Love, Yancey.
Something perfectly well spin around like a child. Oh, and all that you are good for my heart. Something rare, something strong stands against all the
I can't believe this day is here. Who would have known that a high school friendship with a boy I always crushed on would end up being the man I'd spend forever with? All I can think of is how blessed I am. Blessed to have a man who loves me the way you do. Blessed to have a man that I can be 100% myself with. And blessed to have a man that stepped into my messy life and made it whole. You are my best friend, my soulmate, and my entire heart. You have far beyond exceeded any expectations I had as a partner and as a father. I can't even describe to you the pure love and joy it brings me. Watching you love our girls. The love they have for you is indescribable. God has truly gifted me with the most beautiful little family. Today I promise to choose you and our girls over and over each and every day until my last day. I promise to always be everything you need as a partner and as a mother. I cannot wait to feel your embrace and call you my husband. I love you more than you'll ever know, Jensen.
Something perfectly well spin around like a child.
My prayer is that your marriage is filled with smiling faces when the times are fun and smiling hearts when the struggles of life come before you. And it is my distinct pleasure for the first time to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Yancey Foster. You may kiss your bride.
I wanna go make pictures look like postcards. I wanna go take the train and watch you sleep right in my arms. I wanna go where we don't know where we are. Climb something high, don't look down and don't look back. Yeah, when I die, I wanna know I'll live like that. I wanna run in wide spaces, fly like the wind in high places, rushing like water on my face, with your hand in my hand. Ooh, I wanna dance into the morning, kissing like you've never been kissed before me. I would go. Kiss me, follow me.